crab shrimp, man. Banging.
Chilling and grilling with your peeps.
We got the grilling with your peeps.
Yeah, it's that boy.
He got lemon barbecue chicken. Only in the ghetto.
I real talk, y'all. This ain't all that. Like, that shit nasty.
When he tastes that shit, he gonna like that. He gonna be like, You see him over there. Look at him right now. And I'm gonna get him when he really tastes this shit. After he hit that Coke 45, that Billy D. Williams. That's your beer, nigga.
Yeah, it's your host, Ben Calhoun, grilling with your peeps. Got my lucky assistant, Raquel, today. We shopping, we grilling with our peeps. List, you know we ghetto fabulous. We got it on the napkin, so we got our list. There's a grocery, we at the grocery store, and we're gonna make it happen. Grilling with your peeps, stay tuned. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Grilling with Your Peeps. It's your host, Chef Boyar Bink, a.k.a. Ben Calhoun. It's your man. Today, I got a beautiful, beautiful dish that I'm going to whip up for y'all, but it's not on the grill. We're going to be frying today, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to teach y'all something good. You know what I'm saying? I got my lovely lady assistants. They help me. They're going to be around. You'll see them real soon. But today on the menu, guess what? We got some beautiful chicken breast strips. We're going to make some strips, ladies and gentlemen, some beautiful chicken breast strips. And we're going to cut up some chicken breasts and make some sweet and sour chicken breasts along with some beautiful, beautiful succulent onion rings. They're going to just melt in your mouth. It's going to be tasty. Stay tuned. Stay with us. We'll be back. Grilling with your people. Now we're going to cut these beautiful chicken breasts that we got kind of small because it's kids, so we want them bite-sized. Usually, we'll have them nice and long and tender, but we're gonna cut them because it's kids. We're gonna make them kid friendly. This is a great meal for any kids, you know, any family that has kids. Go ahead and take them, make them some nice, beautiful strips. Say about a little less than an inch thick, you know, kids like them. Chop them up. Make sure you wash them, season. You know, I like to season after I cut, so you don't have seasoning all over you and everything like that. Beautiful, crispy strip.
Rocky
Gates,
I'm doing it.
Taking out a chicken strip. Almost. Got the sweet and sour chicken breast strip coming along. And they're done all the way yet, I don't think. They're coming along nice. And they're beautiful.
You know, that whole time, it wasn't even wrong. I'm not lying. I just turned it on.
Maybe we need some salt up here.
Okay.
Now, this our little batter. This one's going around our fries. This the batter that's going around the fries. We got that grilling over there. You know. We got everything going nice and slow. Put the butter out, cut them fries up, the onion rings, and saute it down with the chicken. A little thick, I don't like that thick. Have your little flour. Looking beautiful. Beautiful strip. Cooking real nice and lovely. Fine
tied it up. Looking great. Come on, hang out with us a lot more next time. Grilling with your peeps.
Okay.